They're playing the game. Finally. Oh my god, ZB is just immediately destroying cake. But yeah. So, again, this should be pretty interesting. Doubles, essentially, you want to just, like, force 2v1 situations is your main goal. Oh! Penguin taking out Cake Assault with that Thunderlion. Just kind of clipping. It's unfortunate.
That's it, right?
Even up the stocks. You know what that was? It was just a percentage cancel.
Yeah, seriously.
Exactly.
The secret top player tap.
Yeah. It's like SDing to get your Nana back in a melee. Oh, yeah. Ooh. That's going to be a stock.
Yeah, game's honestly pretty even right now. Bagel and ZB doing a really good job.
I remember because, I mean, I know I watched ZB and someone play it, Heat Wave doubles. It doesn't matter because he's got Bagel now.
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh my god.
Oh, dang.
That's unfortunate. Yeah. Be another SD. And. Okay. Oh my god, ooh, that wow. Reversal Z.
The stocks are just kind of flying this game.
Krag is just so insane in doubles. Like, you. Krag works really well when your opponent is scared and not paying attention that much, so you can get the cheesy stuff. And oh no, that is a death. Good parry by Penguin.
Oh, here we go, ZB. Got some rock stuff going.
We love the rock. Oh, that's death.
Yeah, another. That's enough from Cake. I feel like we've already seen it like two or three times. It's just working out so well for him so far.
Again, like, in doubles, you do not pay attention as much as you will in singles. So, you can pull off some cheese. Again, this is, like, kind of why I thought Forsburn would be a more interesting. Yeah, there's the stock and the game one going to Cake Penguin. They're laughing about it. I don't know what they're laughing about because I can't hear them. But I'm sure they're laughing about something funny.
Yeah.
Perhaps it was a pretty funny moment. Perhaps a video game moment that happened right here on your screen. Maybe not this specific video game moment.
No, actually, that was a pretty funny video game moment.
That was a pretty funny video game moment. We're going to cancel on Twitter, I already know. That reversal! You don't expect that, like, up beyond the crag pillar stuff to be, like, so unsafe. Just because Penguin goes for it a lot, but it's like, it's not the safest tactic. You can do a lot of counterplay out of that. Heading on to game two over here, going forest. There's a lot of flowers, maybe a florist.
True, true.
Maybe Sylvanas' friends over there are actually florists. That's why it's called, why I called that.
That's the lore we need.
Ooh, wow.
Okay. That's a very early stock.
Yeah. And even, like, Cake was racking up, like, 100% on
Bagel. Bagel is, like, Bagel at 91. It's pretty much, I mean, on this stage, you're going to have pretty wide bat zones, but it's basically a up air from Penguin.
Yeah. It feels like right now, Red Team's really got a ton of momentum. Like, ZB and Bagel both are just completely stuck in disadvantage.
I respect the attempt, going for a team combo. Bagel got his 6 stocks, so
yeah,
should be a little bit better.
But the camera drops the edgeguard.
That's the one thing that's like, that just kind of sucks about Rivals doubles. I mean, except for Krag. But
it cracks on the team with at least.
Yeah.
But yeah, no, the camera is very unfortunate.
It can be an issue. In that weak nair to send Cake Assault off stage. Seeing the edge guard here.
Ooh, and ZB getting some raw combos, but not getting the kill confirmed.
Yeah, no. It's like, it looks even here now, but like, you're also watching Cake, who has not lost a stock yet. That's gonna be huge, flubbing that edge guard for Bagel.
Yeah, Bagel is able to sneak back on.
Yeah, thankfully that's enough here. Finally, Cake Salt's stock gets taken, but I mean, might be a little bit too late right now. Actually, it's not the worst thing. Bagel is at pretty high percents, but I mean, if he gets that armor on, which Cake is not gonna let him do, he can get a bit of more percentage on, and then the stocks are pretty even. But like, at this point, it's 3-2, and yeah, now it's 2-4, 3-4, 2-4. Nah.
There you go.
Numbers
finally got it.
Numbers are hard. Yeah. I'm not good at math.
The bottom line is, this is a really bad spot for blue team. ZB almost getting taken out right there.
Yeah. Z Bagel. I forget what their actual teammate is called, but oh, why do you? I guess trying for the up air makes sense, but I would have strong. Actually, I wouldn't have because I'm bad at the game. But
I get what you mean.
It would have been, in hindsight, the better option. This should basically be death. Has no alt resources. Yeah.
Ooh,
that's it.
Good tag.
Oh, got the pillar still.
Wow.
ZB's pillar coming to save him. Yeah, no,
from
that's
the grave.
Death. From the grave. ZB goes my final...
save the world, my final
save
message.
Save the world, my final message. And then he... then Bagel just dies to an up strong. Up air.
Yeah.
And we got Amanda.
Yeah. This is an interesting counterpick.
It's,
I think I see the idea.
I mean, ZB's probably just gonna go for ZB stuff.
Yeah.
Which, I mean, it can work. You definitely can do that. But, like, I don't know. Cake and Penguin are just doing such a good job of, like, separating them and then also being better and just kind of killing.
Right.
So. Yeah.
Like, I guess with the smaller blast zones, they are going to be able to kill better than before, but...
Yeah. Good, thingy. I don't think that has a name. Just, like, weak nair, or weak, weak fair. I've tried to name it a couple times. That's a death by ZB. A death by ZB. ZB's dead, is what I'm trying to say.
Ooh. Oh, that's really bad if you're Bagel.
Yeah,
oh, no.
Bagel's probably... Oh, Bagel's dead. Bagel's dead.
Wait,
oh,
no.
The rock saves him. Yeah, like, again, you can save... Your teammate is pretty much always what you should be going for when you're playing in doubles.
He's going to fly the most fun part of doubles.
Baby.
Hey, no, can't save your team when you're at a disadvantage for a minute straight.
Yeah, no, you kind of can't do that, but you can try your best. And, you know, ZB is trying his best.
Yeah.
Oh, huge stock.
Yeah,
that's
good.
Like, the stocks are basically there even now. Oh, no.
Wait. No.
Actually. Oh.
This is in favor of the blue team right now. Not by a lot, but
a little
still.
Bit, yeah. Making that counterpick work out.
That's the
thing,
right?
Combos? Okay, ZB.
Like, at this point, both ZB and Bagel can really easily kill Kate off of just, like, most of their waste get kick off stage.
That's good tag for the down strong. Okay, he keeps doing it.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, here's the 1v1.
Ah.
ZB is at lower percentages, but, you mean you never know.
Yeah, I mean, this is his chance to get something going here and to bring some momentum back in the set.
Yeah, so and these players
here
are basically dead even. So, oh, saves them.
Yeah, crucial attack.
Up air, up strong, taking a game.
Wow.
It's a set.
Yeah, I'm surprised there was more hits done. Like, enough hits on that to, like, dash and then dash back and get it again.
Yeah, it might have, here, wait, let's look
maybe
at the replay.
Hmm.
Oh, no, wait, this isn't it.
Up here, yeah.
There's the replay. Yeah, I mean, up till, oh, he was in hit stun.
I think so, yeah.
Either that or he could have jumped out and just didn't. Maybe he was, oh, you know what? He might have been reading it up there. And decided not to jump. But it doesn't matter because you get the up strong.
Yeah, okay, he was out of hit stun for like a couple frames there.
Yeah.
But still works out, surprisingly.
Mm-hmm.
That was the production, by the way. We got a cool production.
Thank you, production. Production's the best.
Heck yeah.
A weak nair.
That right there was like...
That was really good.
Yeah.
Yeah, the pillar just kind of like...
And that read was a huge risk too, because I think if Bagel missed that, he was just like dead.
No, he was dead. Yeah, basically. He either like he either gets reversaled by Penguin and takes like another like 40%, or he's just dead. And yeah, like right here we're seeing Penguin, we were seeing Penguin kind of bully ZB off stage and then just take assault, keeping Edelus, keeping Lord Bagel rather. I'm stupid.
I think that's one thing Alex is just really good at, is forcing like super long edge guards to take forever and like prevent you from being able to sneak back in and see your teammate.
Yeah, you, like Abs's edge guarding is pretty stupid. Oh yeah, killed off of a on GB.
Yeah,
gonna even up those stock. Oh no, wait, never mind. Penguin still has a stock. Oh, that early.
Wait,
that's an early early lead.
That's huge.
Seriously, finally taking that stock, and suddenly ZB Bagel. In a little bit of a advantage now. Okay, never mind. Thank you, Cake.
Yeah, Cake's not gonna let that happen.
Nah, Cake doesn't let it happen. A little bit of a scramble. Oh no!
Yeah, they're both.
Penguin puts sorry.
Both of them are like in a really rough spot here. Oh no.
Nah. Are you dead off that? Penguin, not known to miss the edge guards off of. On Edelus.
Oh, I don't think that was a hitbox Cake wanted.
Yeah, F-Strong does not hit. Oh no! Penguin is just, dead. They have 2 stocks left.
Yeah. That being said, Bagel in a really bad spot right here.
Yeah, Penguin can take out Bagel. Oh my god, okay.
Okay. Well, it's all up to ZB now.
That's stupid.
Like, obviously, Cake is.
This is
really close to the gap, but
this
you're
is
still doable. Getting 2v1.
This is very doable. Okay, good parry. There we go.
Alright.
Has ZB taken a, like. I know he's taken games, but he hasn't taken a set off Penguin in a long time.
I'm not really sure.
Goes for it. Penguin turning his brain on. Oh, okay. No, still living. Only at 88.
We got bears. So many of them. Seeing good drift here from ZB to not get hit by, like, too many of them.
Yeah, up air will kill here for, I mean, both of them, but for, namely, ZB is the one that's important. Up air? Nah. Good DI in the nair.
Ah, good tack.
There we go. There you go. Ooh. ZB. Clutching it out again.
Yeah.
It's insane.
Let's go, ZB.
Let's go. They're bouncing. Bagel bounce. You get to see the cool music.
Yeah.
ZB CC'd there. That was really smart. Mm-hmm. Something you always gotta remember to have against Apsa is just like pressing down. It works. It's pretty good.
Yeah.
Frame one only. And yeah, just baits an approach by Penguin, gets the punish. And yeah, I mean, if I'm Cake and Penguin, first of all, I'd ask why I'm 2 people at once, but then I'd try and be a little bit worse for wear, figure out where to go exactly.
Yeah, I'm thinking personally, I'd probably want a tiny bit more space than they had last time. I think this could be the play.
It could be the play.
Yeah, I'm feeling it. I think what they could mostly use is a little bit more space for Penguin to just kind of pester them with projectiles and stuff. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, do his thing. And traditionally, Abso is kind of used as like just projectile support for your main damage dealer. But I mean, Penguin is basically the main damage dealer in any game that he plays. So,
yeah.
Ooh, good save by ZB there, but that was very shaky for Z Bagel. It's so hard to like mess up names because you got like multiple names that you have to not mess up.
That's not too bad.
Yeah. Ooh.
That was really unfortunate.
That was, yeah. Zeebee unfortunately saving both Cake and Penguin. Ooh, big ol' ops to go for Cake there.
I mean, I think what he was thinking was that Zeebee would get Penguin, and he could use the opportunity to get more damage
That's
on Cake.
True.
And it did work
That's
out.
True. Yeah, no, I mean, it Cake's definitely that... worked out.
What?
Oh my gosh, what? Wait, what
Huge
happened?
Huge bear. Yeah, they both got a... I think he had a setup on Penguin, and then Cake got knocked into the bear as well.
Wow.
And he got paired both of them on top. And suddenly, again, blue team in a really good spot. Two stocks up.
Yeah, Penguin's flubbing a little bit of his movement right here.
Sun up air. Yeah. Ooh. Cake and Zeebee keep comboing Bagel here.
Yeah, something changed. And like,
whatever the case may be, blue team has momentum right now.
Good
it's gonna be
combo off the pillar. Yeah, blue team is like,
ooh, amazing save with the rock.
Yeah. And yeah,
Farmer Adelaide.
Yes, two stocks to one, or four stocks to two. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Good parry up.
Okay.
That was funny. Funny interaction. Okay, yeah. Penguin is mashing. This is a bad thing for Penguin. I shouldn't have to explain why. Because I don't want to. Okay. Big, big up strong. Oh my gosh!
Wow, okay.
It's 2v1 again?
I mean, this is like... I'd say this is even.
This is dead even. I mean, Zeebee is like... Zeebee has proved himself during this set to be able to get these comebacks.
Ooh.
Like here.
I don't even call it a comeback, just to make these 2v1 situations happen.
Yeah.
There we go. He is so close right here to clutching out the set and going into Winterside Grands.
Still got a pillar. Let's see what the edge guard is. Nothing. The edge guard is nothing. I like the attempts. I respect it. Just
yeah.
Didn't get the read on the DI.
Cake playing super careful right now.
Oh no, yeah, Cake has to play careful.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, up air.
Uh-oh. No combust on deck.
Yeah, I was. Oh,
that kills.
What?
And a huge pop off from Cake and Penguin.
Oh my god, that was nail biter of the set.
Wow.
Oh my god.
I can't believe that killed.
How did that kill?
Wait a second. What was the percent right there? 100.
109.
109.
Are you kidding me?
Before the hits.
No. It was 113.
I killed a 113 before the downstrong.
What is this?
I know he didn't the eye, but still.
Yeah, and that was
that's
on.
That's crazy.
That was
gates,
on like the
yeah.
gates. Ooh. Zooming in on that pop off. That was a.
Oh, they tried.
You know what? They're more coordinated in game than they are in real life, apparently.
You know, I understand.
Mm-hmm.
I too am very uncoordinated IRL. The difference is that
Aww.
I'm also not coordinated in game. So
Aww. It says who? You're good in game. You're good at the video game.
Alright, though, so that's gonna be Bagel and Zeebee going down to losers here.
Yep.
You fight
really good.
Giga and Coda.
Wow.
Wow. Hey, that's my teammate in there.
Yo. Nice.
That's pretty cool.
Good job.
Yeah.
I'm proud of you.
Yeah, I let him win so he would make it
oh,
further
exactly.
in bracket.
Exactly.
And
you have
a higher chance of making it to grand.
You let Giga win. Exactly. Think of the sponsor banner. What's up?
For grands?